You're listening to the news at this time on Africa Business Radio. The Maritime Workers Union of Nigeria says its members will not accept pay cuts from the management of any maritime company. President General of the Union, Adewale Adeyanju, made this known in his May Day speech in Lagos on Friday. According to him, workers cannot be made to pay for a problem they did not create. Adeyanju said the union will resist any move to deduct the salaries, wages and allowances, as well as moves to downsize Nigerian workers at this time. And that was the news at this time on Africa Business Radio. You can continue to listen live online at www.africabusinessradio.com or via our mobile app. Thank you for listening.